being a BP ambassador has, you know, definitely made me more conscious of my carbon footprint and just my behavior in general. And some areas that I've really noticed are just in terms of actually carpooling. You know, I always make an effort now, even though it might add an extra 15 minutes to my journey or it might mean that I have to adjust my schedule. I'd rather carpool with somebody than just, you know, drive off myself. In London, I've gotten rid of my car and I now take transport everywhere, which again is not quite as convenient, although actually sometimes it is because I don't have to park my car. But I just think it's worth the extra effort because, you know, our environment is important and I want to be an example of that. And actually one of my newest projects, which is very fun, I've recently grown my own herb garden. Just, you know, as a way, it's a small token, but, you know, just starting to get into the habit of, you know, growing some of my own food instead of, you know, going to the grocery store, driving there, and then paying for vegetables that were driven there by another truck. And so, you know, it's small steps, but, you know, eventually they will add up to produce a big result. I, as an athlete, I've never competed at a world championships or major event like London 2012, where the goal is to deliver a completely carbon neutral event. You know, for example, BP has committed a certain amount of their fleet to be run purely on biodiesel fuel, just to show that, you know, it is an economical and it is a practical choice. And for the rest of the transportation fleet, they are also going to offset their carbon footprint. And then on top of all of this, every single person that's traveling to the games, BP has again offered to, for free, offset their carbon footprint. So it's just setting an incredible benchmark for all other championships and Olympics in the future. My top tips for people traveling to the London 2012 Games, for practical reasons, for economical reasons, and for environmental reasons, anywhere you can, take public transport. It will make your life much less hectic and you'll be being very kind to the environment. BP is offering the chance for everybody attending the games to be involved in a world record, and that's that BP is going to offset the carbon footprint of the largest number of travelers ever to a single event. So all you have to do is go to bptargetneutral.com and sign up. So definitely be a part of history and sign up today.